Okay, so I was hosting the MTV Awards in 1999, I think it was. Yeah, 99, in Dublin. And you two were on the bill. There was loads of us, all sorts. And I was hosting it. And I was hanging out with some of the U2 lads. We were backstage afterwards. And Boys On had won a couple of awards. And U2 had won awards. So there was quite a few awards in the dressing room. Yeah. And we were having a glass and just, you know, hanging out. And I went home. And the next morning I got up and I had U2's award for best band in the world. I didn't take it on purpose.
Yeah, yeah.
I obviously Bono has a Boys On award in his house now.